responded to the shooting just before 8 a.m. in the 1900 block of Broken Shoe Trail. According to TPD, they found one victim that had been shot and died at the scene. Following the shooting, officers found the alleged suspect and went on a small chase when the car crashed and the driver was found with a self-inflicted gunshot. Temple PD says they are actively investigating the shooting.